Number 4. Sol Campbell. Arsene Wenger completed and signed Sol Campbell on a free transfer from rivals Tottenham Hotspur in 2001, in what remains one of the most contentious transfer moves in Premier League history. Campbell spent over a decade at Tottenham before joining Arsenal. The move surprised the footballing world, but his decision, as well as Wenger's, to poach a player from the club's fierce local rivals, would be vindicated because he was a vital